Hopefully we'll be on target, right?
Yes, sir.
I love the 50th anniversary.
Yeah,
because I'm 50. I'm like same age as Disney World.
Orlando, Florida.
It's like group therapy gone digital.
that's really what this all is about. Group therapy gone digital or gone internet digital. I asked that question about 20 years ago. I said, why can't therapy go digital? We're all connected. Oh no, you got to be sitting there on a couch staring at a ceiling and talked about all this all started when I was like born and when I was a child. No. Let's all talk to each other here and get ideas. We don't all know each other. We may think we know each other. We may have guidance for each other. We may believe. We all have our own individuality. We all have our own beliefs. We all share our beliefs. We all share our opinions. And we all really deep down, we all want to help each other out. Of course, unless you're like on some kind of sports team or, I don't want to help you out. I want to watch you suffer. And I don't want to watch anybody suffer. That's why I don't really play sports. I really don't. I mean, it's fun to win, yeah. But, you know, then someone's got to lose. Why can't we all be winners? I don't know. We all are winners. Just got to find that winning side. What the heck is going on here? I know nothing. I just drive.
Yeah, that's what I do. I go drive. I go by bike.
All right, we got to get to our next delivery. We're going to have to turn the camera on. There was fun and excitement at the last place, so we had to take advantage of that. It's not often you can have a camera in just only on the 50th anniversary, I believe. Other times they're like,
No. Don't do that.
The 50th anniversary? This is like historical footage right now. 2021 started in 2071. Fort Wilderness Campground. This is where Isaac Granddaddy Mink stayed at when he was a kid.
That was kind of great. I don't think we can. say.
Not really doing that.
Yes, I am.
That's my Donald Duck impression. I used to be able to talk like that. I'm going to try and get those words out. Got work on that. Got grandbabies coming up. Got to get ready to get my Donald Duck again. But I've always got to find that kid at heart. I'm still a kid at heart. Yeah, I can be an adult, but who wants to be an adult? Adult's no fun. You got to pay taxes. Then you got to pay more taxes. Then if you make money, you got to pay taxes. And if you sell something, you got to pay taxes. And if you buy something, you got to pay more taxes. What fun is that? I think I'd just rather be a kid.
I'm going to grow up to pay taxes.
Ah,
booey.
All right, so if there's a gas tax in the United States, because that's how the roads are built, like 50 cents a dollar a gallon for tax, for both diesel and gasoline. So if we have all these battery-operated cars, where's all the money going to go to the roads? Are we going to have to raise the taxes again because people are in electric cars? Is there going to be a lithium tax? I believe batteries are made of lithium. And then you got to like mine lithium, destroy the natural water just to mine it out.
Uh-oh.
Police action. Something.
Uh-oh, there's road debris.
Psychology, psychiatry, and Scientology, or whatever that stuff is called.